Hello everyone, my name is Shivjit. I work as Zonal Planning Head South for Royal Entity Financial Services. I'm very closely associated with Indian Leadership Academy as I completed my Train the Trainer program under Kaushik Mahapatra. And as we all know that the best investment which one can do to self is invest on training. And I always feel that training is always an investment and it is not an expense. And even for that matter, corporates, any individual should clearly understand that training is always the greatest investment. So that is how I came in touch with ILA and I completed my Train the Trainer program. And that motivated me to attend neuro-linguistic program because I wanted to improve myself personally, as well as I wanted to implement this in my workplace. That's how this motivated me to come to ILA and attend neuro-linguistic program. And our trainer Sumaya Sultana was amazing, and this was a 4 days program where I got to learn about myself, what are my, I actually did SWOT analysis of myself through this program, and now I know what are my strengths and what are my weaknesses and where I have the opportunity and which are the threats to me. So this program helped me a lot, and a big thanks to Sumaya Sultana and Kaushik Mahapatra and their entire team. And now after completing my NLP program, I am motivated to do my master programs. I am 100% sure that I will attend even the master program of NLP and any other programs that ILA is designing or planning. I am pretty sure that I will attend all these programs because ILA has given me a very good platform, like the HR or trainers conclave that they conduct, where we get to meet a lot of trainers across the various geographies through which we can improve our network. As we all know that training is all about networking, because few of them work for different organizations and few take it as a freelancing activities. So networking is very, very important in training domain. So ILA gives everybody that platform where you can meet a lot of trainers across the country. Okay, so all the best. And if anyone is planning to do any programs in ILA, I say this is the best place where you can do your training programs. All the best. Thank you.